At least 17 people were killed and 28 others wounded when a bomb went off outside a hotel near the international airport in Somalia's capital, Mogadishu, on Monday. The Al-Qaeda-linked Islamist group Al-Shabaab, which is trying to topple Somalia's weak UN-backed government, claimed responsibility for the attack. The city's Medina hospital had so far received 27 people with injuries, 17 of them serious. A shopkeeper who witnessed the attack said the blast went off at the first checkpoint on the K4 road that leads to Mogadishu Airport. Somalia has been riven with civil war since 1991, when clan warlords overthrew a dictator, then turned on each other.